Plywood Bike Trail, which will connect Lamar's and Sioux City, has been in the works for quite a while. The board behind the project was created all the way back in 2015.
If you're wondering about the progress on the project, you're not alone. KTIV's Nick Reese fills us in.
With events like RAGBRAI attracting statewide attention every summer, it's obvious that cycling is a big part of the state's culture. It's even more clear when you travel to areas outside of Siouxland.
Sioux City and Siouxland was really the only community, major community in Iowa, that didn't have a trail system interconnecting the towns. So the vision behind Plywood was Plymouth, Woodbury, connect the two counties with Plywood and extend the trail from Lamar's all the way into the Sioux City area.
Things really started rolling in 2021 when crews broke ground on a bridge over the Floyd River right next to Highway 75 near Merrill. However, a few roadblocks stalled the project's progress near the end of the year.
Now, Phase 1A, which includes this bridge that you can see behind me, is back underway. And organizers with Plywood say that it's expected to be complete by the end of the year.
Once it's done, Phase 1 will stretch from the trails that already exist in Lamar's to pre-existing trails in Merrill. The Plywood Board has also begun turning its attention to Phase 3, which will run from Hinton to the trails by Outer Drive in Sioux City. A big part of that came from a Governor's Destination Iowa grant, which gives the project nearly $5 million.
I expect that project will be bid out in 2024. With construction starting in 2025 and concluding either in 2025 or 2026.
While phases 1 and 3 are in the works, phase 2 will need a little more work.
We're focusing on phase 1 and phase 3 right now. We have some preliminary design work done on phase 2. We have a lot of work to do with the Department of Transportation to coordinate with their projects and timing, and also some significant fundraising to do on that portion of the trail as well.
Aside from the grant, much of the funding has come from local businesses and individuals, including a number of members on the trail board. Scott says he's excited for the impact the trail will eventually have on local communities.
Studies have shown that trails are an important part of economic development for communities. It's something that people are passionate about and they look for when they move to areas. And we really think we're going to add something to the community here with this great trail.
Near Merrill, Iowa, Nick Reese, KTIV News 4.